Yes, sir. Well, welcome to this interview, Honorable Minister.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. After visiting this registration center, what is your take so far?
First, I want to say I'm very impressed by the response of the members of the community. There are lots of people who have come to register. Some of them, I believe, came as early as 5 o'clock. That is very impressive, and I think that this is the trend throughout the country. However, I decided not to register so that I can give confidence to the Zambian people that we, the politicians, are going to work hard to make sure that the system is improved. I've just noticed that it's taking about 6 minutes to register one person, and obviously that is creating some disenchantment among people. I have chosen not to register. I could have registered, but let me first do whatever I can. I'm meeting with the Honour the Vice President this morning, and later on we should be meeting with the ECZ to try and streamline the operations so that we improve the registration process. I think that it's better for me to make sure that things are running better before I register than for me to register and create an impression to the people that all is done. I think we haven't finished this exercise. It's a small hitch, but I'm sure that it's one that the ECZ will be able to address. They want to capture as many citizens as possible, and I think that the system must be made to work more efficiently. We should be having a number of streamers at every polling station. One person cannot manage to capture all the people who want to register at that polling station. So I'd like to appeal to Zambians, please don't become despondent, don't become discouraged. Your government is putting in place better systems. We shall make sure that the ECZ do this in a more efficient manner so that people don't spend too much time. If people came as early as 5 o'clock and up to now, 8:30, they have not been attended to. And I believe that only about 10 have been attended to this morning. That is not good enough. We have to improve the system, and we shall do that.
Thank you, Honor.
Okay, so you are registered.